the message is sure foundation.
When Jesus came to the region of Caesarea Philippi, he asked his disciples, "Who do people say the Son of Man is?"
Thank you very much. This time, that doesn't mean that this is the first time that they had the disciples with him. But he was asking, gentlemen, we've been together for some time. Alright? Who do people say I am? Men and women of Johannesburg, do not live on the speculations of others. Hello? Do not live on the speculations of others. You have to establish in your heart who Jesus Christ is. You yourself, not what people say. Have you confronted yourself who Jesus Christ is to you? Not to me, not to Pastor So-so, not to Mother So-so, Father So-so. No. You, do you have a sure foundation?
Simon Peter answered, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God."
Have you seen? You are the Son of the
living God.
Now, who gave him the answer? Verse 17. Because it did not come from the sense when. It didn't come from the common sense, the knowledge that you know and have. You cannot answer God like that, I can tell you this. Even now, God can ask a question. Now, you can just answer it in sense when. Many times you answer God from the sense when, not from the revelation of God. Okay, 17.
Jesus replied, "Blessed are you, Simon, son of Jonah, for this was not revealed to you by man, but by my Father in heaven."
Do you have a sure foundation?